A 16-year-old girl from Hartland, Vermont was injured, but not seriously, when the Polaris all-terrain vehicle she rode on Town Hill Road in Reading hit a ditch and flipped over after the girl lost control of the vehicle. She was thrown from the ATV and taken to Mount Escutney Hospital. Skies were overcast and the roadway wet when the early evening accident occurred.